Ladies and gentlemen, what we're gathered here for is the kickoff, of course, of the Christmas Seal Drive, the American Lung Association. Casey, Ricky Schroeder are here. Ricky, you know, starred in The Champ. And the American Lung Association is the oldest health voluntary organization in the United States. 77 years old. The Christmas Seal Drive has been going on for 74 years. And last year they raised $60 million, three-fourths of which came from the Christmas Seals. There are about 150,000 volunteers in 149 organizations spread throughout all of the 50 states. So I hope that everyone this year will continue the tradition that has enabled this program to get a handle on tuberculosis, and now is continuing to work on research and other lung ailments for such things as emphysema, lung cancer, and all the other lung ailments. I had a little understanding myself recently of the pain that can come from being unable to breathe freely, and Dr. Spagnolo, I'm glad you were there on March 30th when I arrived. Ricky's family is here with him, his sister, his mother and father, and all the other officials of the American Lung Association. And now I guess we're going to put the ceremony as
well. Mr. President, Mrs. Reagan, I'd like to present you with these Christmas seals.
Thank you very much.
These help fight lung disease.
Thank you. And Ricky, I'm very proud and happy that you're going to lead the Los Angeles Thanksgiving Parade there in California, which will bring attention. It is the American Lung Association Parade, annual parade. And we liked you in The Champ.
Mr. President, it's been my pleasure to present to you and Mrs. Reagan the star of our American Lung Association, the 1981 Christmas Seal. It is something that we cherish, and it has been, as you have stated, the starlet of our campaign. We appreciate your acceptance of this.
This is by Norman
Rockwell. Norman Rockwell is our 1981 champ.
Thank you very much. Thank you.